Wait.
Common grounds.
I know this one. So
we have landed in the hometown of pizza, aka Chicago, aka Locked in Chicago Part 2.
Is that my name?
Yes. Are you ready?
Locked in Chicago Part 2.
Locked in Chicago Part 2.
That's not funny.
Cheers. Well, it's not like I remember, but it's a tradition.
Well, yeah, no, it's not.
Round two, baby.
Gonna be honest, I know no one really knows besides you, but you know for a fact, like OCD, like I know people joke about OCD, like you know how I seriously have like yeah. I've never, like no one even knows, but like you know how I have like a case of OCD, like yeah. the what he just said, like I could never put that, I literally could never put like OCD into words, but he literally put it into words. Like, it's so fucking real, it's ridiculous.
And if I had to clean my entire room, I had certain rituals to the ways I could clean it in order to, for it to actually be clean.
Hi. I had this idea of laying down on the bed and the angle coming from directly above me, I thought that would have been like kind of powerful. Just so no one thinks I'm lying. Woo! He's going crazy. We're on a mission to find the strongest coffee in
California.
So it is 6:16 p.m. It is May 8th and I am still in the barbershop. I got here at 10 o'clock for my first appointment. I think I'm on my 12th or 13th haircut, and this is just fucking... And this is just amazing. Like, I get to play my own music. I'm in my own chair. I literally got my own barbershop pretty much set up just in this little garage in the apartment. And these are times, like... I'm never gonna forget. Like, I just had so much fun today and every day cutting hair here. This is my last day cutting hair here. I gotta move my shit out tomorrow because someone's moving in. But throughout this little quarantine, I have realized that this right here, this is my goal. Before this, I really had no goal. Like, I was kind of stuck on not having a goal because I was just cutting hair and making money. Like, that's sick too, but like, what's the point if you have no goal after that? So, I now know my goal. So, this is what we're working towards. And I couldn't be more excited.
Check these floors, baby! Yes!
Justin's first time ever buying beer with a fake ID.
and he cannot locate the beer right now. He's walking around the store looking kind of stupid because he cannot locate the beer. I've lost location of him. So hopefully we find him soon.
There's two things guys don't chase. Girls.
Three.
Shots.
Two.
Let's
one.
Go. Oh my god, ew. What? Do you have anything to say?
Give me another shot.
Oh,
he's getting hammered tonight.
Let's do it.
Oh Coop, hit it. Coop, hit it.
Oh my god.
Hit it, Coop.
You just want to take another.
What do you
gotta say, Josh? Alright.
First. Number one, this is to me, my future self. Lay off the Nutter Butters, fat boy. It's almost beast season. Beast season.
Okay.
All right, number two. If you're watching this video, it's senior year, and it's the end of senior year. We're all going away to college. And I was just thinking, like, what is going to happen next year? Like, something weird is going to happen. Like,
let's get weird.
Hold up.
Dude, you team, man.
It's game time.
It's game time. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up next summer. I'm back on those drugs I quit. I kept my dealer's number. I'm still young, wasting my youth. I'll grow up.